Hi, I'm Jason with Clive Public Works. I'm here in our traffic safety department today, and we're going to show you a process that we came up with to improve one of our day-to-day activities. This is a street blade. You're going to find that at every corner in the city. The street blade is attached to the post with this, a drive rivet. We do over 300 signs a year. If you walk down this way, we're going to show you how we used to do that. And then we're going to show you a process that we found to make that a lot better. Josh here has got the sign mounted with the drive rivet. Show us how you attach that, Josh.
Okay.
That read 109 decibels on this meter here. Josh, what other problems does that pose other than the obvious sound issue?
You run into possibility of marring signs, personal injury, as well as you're holding the sign trying to pound down these press rivets.
So with that, we thought there had to be a better way. There are commercial rivet drives available, but the problem we run into is the assemblies, there's nothing that fits. So if we look over here, Brian and Kurt will show you, that's quite a cumbersome setup right there. And this length here, there was not a rivet driver that would work for that. Nothing was deep enough to get that sign in to do this secondary rivet. So we created our own. Gary, Randy, what did we come up with?
So we spent a little time in the shop designing this press rivet that had a deep enough throat to allow us to get to the inside rivet and also had enough mechanical advantage to set the rivets quietly.
Well, there you have it. A great solution by our workers here at Public Works. This is an example of what we do every day create a safer, more efficient, and better process to make the city of Clive a better place to live for all of you.